Okay, I'm going to do my interpretation of the Ballad of Curtis Loew by Skynyrd by request. This is the way I played it on my cover video, so hopefully some of you get something out of it. I'll play a little bit of it and sing a little bit of it and come back and break it down, and of course I'm not going to sing like Ronnie, so cut me some slack there. I'm just going to do my best to go something like this. Pinching the sixth string E and the second string on the seventh fret and stretching it up. Then I'm just letting it back down and pulling off. Then going to the D or fourth string here and pinching the hammer on. This is just real plucky. I'm on the fourth fret, third string. Country lick. Giving it that slide, you know, just trying to mimic a slidey kind of feel. Well, I used to wake the morning, just a nice ringing E major. Used to wake the morning, then a curl on the second fret, sixth string, to a B. Then I just do a little double curl. That would be on the fourth fret, third string. Don't overbend it. Searching for soda bottle. Back up today. Get myself some dough. That's a G flat major. Run them down to the corner. Run them down to the corner. Down funky sound to that. And I come up here to the B. Now I'm not curling on that. I don't, when I sing and play it, I'm not going. Probably could, but I don't, so. It's hard for me to play this without singing it. I just can't. Skips the A, goes D. Until the end, it goes. So it's. I think that's the way I played it. All right, well, thanks for tuning in, and I appreciate your support, and I'll see you on the tube.